们呢？
他们都不喝。
不，那个不啊，不。
不喝咖啡。
喝咖啡。One more time。
咖啡。他们就不喝咖啡。
对了，他们呢？他们呢？
他们就。
那个 do 啊，都，他们都。
不喝咖啡。
对了 ，understand right？ 好，他们呢 ？One more time。No, 他们呢 ？When you answer the no, no, right? No means how about? When I say 他们呢 ，means how about them? So when you answer, you don't repeat the no. You just say none of them drinks coffee. How do you say? You do it first.
他们都不
drink. Where you can find a drink? Where is the No, coffee is not. 他们都不咖啡 Of course, they are not coffee. They don't drink coffee, right? Okay, bird. So where is drink? Where is drink? Okay, one more time.
他们都不喝咖啡。
对了，他们呢？
他们都不喝咖啡。
对了，咖啡，拿的咖啡啊，拿的咖啡是咖咖咖 sit down。咖啡 ，everyone， 咖啡，好，他们呢？
他们就不咖啡。
Yes, they are not coffee. Verb.
不喝咖啡。
对了，他们呢？他们呢 ？Follow us, okay? You don't need to take any notes here. 他们呢 ？Just follow me and speak out with me. You will be fine. 他们呢 ？Everyone。
他
们都 no no. When you answer it, I'll ask you. 他们呢？Means how about them? How about the her mother and his father? Okay, 他们呢？
他们
都不喝咖啡。Okay, understand? Okay, you do it.
他们都不喝咖啡。
Very good. 他们呢？
他们都不咖啡。
No, 他们都不咖啡。Okay, they are not coffee. We understand now. You talk us, okay? Three times, okay? Now we just want to say none of them drinks coffee.
他们都不喝咖啡。
对了，把 the pronunciation, everyone, they, how do you say they? 他们哦，都，把 the 多啊，都 okay? Not. 不 drink 喝咖啡 ，now you should drink some coffee. Okay, okay, 咖啡 ，everyone， 咖啡 ，now can you do it?
I hope so.
Yes, I think so. You can do it. Okay, I can do it. Okay.
Sure
can. D, how do you see D? I think the Chinese makes sense. Okay. 都。对了 ，Yes, very good, 非常好 ，Big hand. Okay, very good, 非常好，就是 follow me 啊、哦，就是 it's very very simple grammar in terms. Okay, they, 他们 ，all 不喝咖啡。Okay, so very good. Now I want to test you something. I want to write coffee here. Can you tell me what's the radical of coffee?What's the radical of coffee? You can use English, no problem. Mouth, okay. And
cause of that.
Yeah. 喝口 okay. Of course, drink coffee. Use your 口 okay. 喝咖啡
It's like you didn't speak German.
Huh? This one. What's this? Everyone.
我
很好 好 How do you say plural?
我们
do you remember that song? My heart. 我的心 very good. So it's my heart. It's a possessive particle. Okay, 我的 So in Chinese we have so many particle. Okay, so 的 This is a possessive particle. And 们 plural particle. 妈 question particle. 呢 question.Particle. All of them particles. You pronounce them as a neutral tones, okay? Because it's not that important, okay? So, 好 So one more time. We.
我们
My.
我的
Okay. My coffee. 我的咖啡. Okay, very good. As I mentioned, if it's a kinship, you can drop the my father, right? How do you say my father? 我爸爸. But the coffee relationship is not as close as father. Maybe sometimes does. Okay. Okay. So my coffee, you have to use the everyone. 我的咖啡很好,我的咖啡很好。好, how do you say our? Our 是we的, 我们的, very good. So 我们是we的, okay. 我们的, everyone, 我们的, our coffee, everyone. 我们的咖啡, how do you say we drink our coffee? How do you say that? 我们喝, 我们的咖啡, understand, right? Makes sense, very good. Not good? I think you are good. How about this one? You, 你, 很好, your, 你, 你的, okay, so your guys, your, plural, how do you say it? 你们的, or 你们, 你们的, okay? So how do you say, that's a very good one, okay? Because it's the USA, American culture, a difference from Chinese culture. Okay, when we eat, Chinese people eat, we share food, right? We just use chopstick to eat everything. You separate, okay? So you can say, I don't drink your coffee. How do you say it? How do you say it? I don't drink your coffee. 我不喝你的咖啡, okay? So if you are so thirsty, I offer, do you drink my coffee? Okay, how do you say, do you drink my coffee? 你喝我的咖啡吗? Understand? Because any statement, you just add ma, you change that statement into a question. So now you ask your partner, okay, do you drink my coffee? But it's your turn to ask me the question, okay? How do you say it? Do you drink my coffee, everyone? Don't wait for other people, huh? 你喝我的咖啡吗?对了,非常好. Everyone, one more time. Everyone, 你喝我的咖啡吗? Okay, I will say, how about positive answer? Yes, I do, because I'm so thirsty. No choice. Okay, how do you say that? 我喝你的咖啡. Okay, how? Negate. 我不喝你的咖啡. How? Negate of this time. Female, woman. Okay, what's this? Everyone? 爸爸. Everyone? 爸爸. What's this one? 妈妈. What's this one? 都, 很好. Don't do another don't or the word or the old, do, everyone? Do, huh? This one. What's this? 女, 很好. Not the 奴, 是 U sound. First the practice U, then with this. 女, everyone? 女, okay, huh? We also equal, okay, we have more. Male, how do you say it? 男, okay, in Chinese. Okay, this part means field. F-I-E-L-D, field. This part means power. And we think your guys is a power in the field. Labor work, okay, labor worker. Okay, so field, power, okay.
Comes to America, actually.
Yeah, so, 男, everyone? 男, 很好, okay. And then we... Today we learn this one. Okay. What's this? 朋, what's this? 友, so together, 朋友, everyone? 朋友 means friend, very important. 朋友, everyone? 朋友, how do you say girlfriend? 女朋友, everyone? 女朋友, not 女朋友, 是女朋友, lower, second. Okay, 女朋友, 有, original third tone. Okay, now use it as a neutral tone. 女朋友, everyone? 女朋友, how about the boyfriend? 男朋友, 很好, okay. So last question for your partner. How do you say, does your boyfriend or girlfriend drink coffee? How do you say? 你, if you think, if you consider your girlfriend, boyfriend as your family member, you can drop the. You can say 你女朋友, 你男朋友. If at the beginning stage, you can add the. 你的女朋友, just date, okay? Just start dating, okay? 你的 or 你女朋友, it's up to you, okay? You ask. Understand how to answer the question? Does your girlfriend drink coffee? How do you say it? 你女朋友 drink coffee. 喝咖啡 question. 妈